pretty awesome. Even on a 3S, they're stupid fast, so on a 4S, they're ridiculous. Might have to put some throttle expo in with them. Really windy out here, so that sucks. Super stupid windy. Throttle management with this thing is interesting because it's like, I want to go 900. See? 900. I want to go 900 miles per hour. I don't want to just fly around slow. It is too windy for all that, little guy. It is way too windy for all that. So let's just chill here. Please. Just try not to crash and break stuff. That's all I really care today. No breaking things, please, sir. Thank you. Freaking wind. It's ridiculous. Especially around those buildings. That probably wasn't the best plan to go through there that way. It's like the windiest day ever. Alright, let's go slow and putz around a little. Look at stuff. Water. Ooh, yucky. Let's stay away from that area. Over here, at least it's not all wet. Wind died down for a second. Oh, awesome. Probably won't last very long. And my up tilt is way too low to fly fast right now. It's so fast, it's just crazy. It's like, bye, I'm out of here, dude. Zoom. Yeah, I don't like this low up tilt crap, but I just don't have a whole lot of choice right now. Because it is so windy, I gotta be careful. Yeah, I would not suggest attempting to fly slow with these propellers. They are not well suited to flying slow. They're very, very fast, and they carry a lot of speed. I mean, even flying with minimal up tilt, it will carry ridiculous speed. I'm flying against the wind there. Now I'm flying with the wind. It takes massive amounts of throttle control to fly this thing at this low up tilt. I can barely do it. Pumping throttle, just trying to keep it from being stupid. So yeah, I'm gonna run high up tilt, like I always do, once this wind dies down, and then I'll just get used to the tuning, and it will be awesome. Because it really is awesome. So fast. That with this low up tilt, it's not easy to deal with. Just isn't there with higher up tilt. I mean, this might be a bit too windy for me to be flying out today. Maybe. Nice long flight, though.